How can a company survive in economical depression? During an economical depression, you can have to change, do many changes according to the environment. And here are the few strategies which I recommend to the company owners. Number one, cost reduction. Look for the ways to reduce cost without compromising on quality of products or services. This could involve the renegotiating the contracts with suppliers, cutting non-essential expenses, and optimizing operational process to increase efficiency. Create multiple sources of marketing. Explore new markets, products, or services to upgrade your revenue streams. This can reduce reliance on single market or product, which can be risky in economical downturn. Financial planning. Develop a solid financial plan which takes into account of various scenarios and ensure that a company's financial stability. This could involve building up of cash reserves, securing line of credits, and seeking additional funds through investors or loan. Customer retention. Focus on retaining existing customers by providing excellent customer service and value. Keeping your current customer base satisfied can help you a steady revenue stream during challenging times. Innovation. Encourage a culture of innovation within the company to stay ahead of the competition and adopt the changing market condition. This could involve developing new products or services, improving existing processes, or exploring new technologies. Employee engagement. It is very important that your employees should be motivated and engaged through uncertain timings. Communicate with them openly and involve them as much you can in decision making process and provide them opportunity for growth and development. Adaptability. You should be ready to adopt quickly in the changing atmospheres and prioritize your business and make a strategy according to it. Stay informed about the market trends, consumer behavior, and regulatory changes that could impact your business. Strategic partnership. Consider doing many strategic partnerships with others, businessmen, to leverage your business. And you can stand up with someone, you can combine with someone to strengthen your business. This can help to expand your market reach, reduce costs, and create new opportunities for the growth, which can be good for your company. Marketing and promotion. Invest in targeting marketing and promotion activities to attract new customers and also maintain that the existing ones move with you. This could involve in running promotions, offering discounts, utilizing social media and digital media channel. Seek professional advice. Consider seeking a professional advice, especially the financial advisors, business consultants, or the industry experts to navigate the challenges of an economical crisis. Their expertise and the guidance can provide valuable insight and recommendations for your company survival. By implementing these strategies and staying aligned with all the developments, the company can increase its chances of getting out of the economical crisis and emerging as a stronger company than others, and making the employees more successful and happy. And customer will be more pleased.